now has created a fertile green vegetation around it, and the Egyptians use it as a main source for creating diverse agriculture. Iterations in Burundi and flows down to the other countries. It is no doubt that the Nile has a main component for many countries in Africa. Another great Egyptian structure is the lighthouse of Alexandria, built around 280 BC. It was 350 feet high, and the only taller structure at the time would have been the pyramids.